Rebel Wilson has switched things up in the kitchen during her year of health. The Jojo Rabbit actress embarked on a holistic health transformation earlier this year, which included making some adjustments when it came to her daily meals. In a new interview with People magazine, Rebel explained that the way she was eating before wasn't satisfying, saying, "Before, I was probably eating 3,000 calories most days. And because they were normally carbs, I would still be hungry." Now, Rebel is putting the focus on a different food group. She said, "I've really changed to eating a high-protein diet, which is challenging because I didn't used to eat a lot of meat. I eat fish, salmon, and chicken breast." Rebel isn't overly strict when it comes to food. She revealed that not every week is a quote-unquote healthy week, and she'll still treat herself in moderation. She said, "I'm just trying to go for overall balance, overall healthy balance. I have this state of being," which is not my quote, but I go, "Nothing is forbidden." We'll be like, "Should we get In-N-Out Burger?" And I'm like, "Nothing is forbidden. I can go there. I just might eat half of what I used to eat before, you know? I'll have a burger and a few fries, and then you feel fine." Rebel has reflected a lot on her past habits. She told People, "I think I was emotional eating and overeating at times, because I wasn't loving myself enough either. And it does come down to that self-worth and self-love." Rebel announced 2020 was her year of health back in January. Since then, she's taken fans along for the journey. She showed off her new fitness routines like beach runs, staircase workouts, and tire flipping. When she video called into the Drew Barrymore show earlier this month, Rebel revealed that she lost about 40 pounds and that she feels like she's really come into her own, not just with her health, but also in her career.
I don't know, everything seems to be coming together. Maybe I was a late bloomer or something, but I'm slowly getting it together.